دعاء if you're hungry or if you have tightness in رزق. دعاء الجوع وضيق الرزق. سبحان الله. A man came to رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم and he said, يا رسول الله, I am very very hungry. So رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم went house by house to his wives asking if there's any food. And there was no food. The houses of the best man ever created, all of them, they did not have food to serve a hungry man. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم came and said, اللهم إني أسألك من فضلك ورحمتك فإنه لا يملكها إلا أنت. Very beautiful.